All right, so this UFC Grand Prix tournament is coming up next. This format has been all the rage with a lot of the hardcore mixed martial arts fans out there. Sort of an homage to the history of UFC and Pride with a single night tournament game event here. And let's see who can be the last man standing here tonight. Wonderboy gets lit up by that straight punch. Staying busy now. A lot of these punches are landing. Gotta play better defense than that.
Nice. Oh! This could be it right here.
Couple of chins here being tested early.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks. Huge left hand.
And that's it.
He's out. He is out. Wow. What a knockout. Man. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Here it is one more time. Boom.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better